Hi dear students, now today I am here in this video to remind you of the All India mock test for the mid-year AIIMS exam that we are conducting on the eMedicos app. So I believe that the most important addition that you can do in your strategy for an exam like AIIMS is to give mock tests. And at DAMS we believe in the power of the mock test, so we create specially simulated papers which have the exam distribution, the style of questions, the subject-wise distribution, the topic distribution, which exactly mimics the real exam. And this year now, because of the lockdown, we believe that many students are, you know, at home and are unable to have access to quality education. So we have decided to keep this mock test free of cost for all medicos. And this mock test is available on the eMedicos app. Till 21st, you can appear for this mock and start competing with the best and your peers. Now, how to find this map, this mock test? So when you download the eMedicos app, at the bottom, let me zoom it for you. So at the bottom, if you will see in the center, there is a link called as courses. When you click on courses, a window like this will appear in front of you. Click on the final mock test. So there's a picture saying final mock test for mid-year AIIMS exam. Click on it. So when you click on it, the exam will open. You will have to click on add to my course to add this test to your courses, and then you can appear for the test. This test would have the question distribution and the style of questions exactly in the format of AIIMS. And I also want to remind you that what do we mean by the AIIMS pattern? AIIMS pattern is unique, where you have out of 200 questions, you have around 150 questions which are single best response type questions. You have questions which are assertion reasoning type, match the following, extended matching, multiple completion type. And we have tried to, you know, mimic the real exam here. And in terms of the difficulty level, in terms of the patterns of the questions, in terms of the marking scheme, we have tried to mimic the actual exam. And we have tried to keep this exam very visually intensive, just like the real AIIMS exam feels like. If I was you and if I was giving the mid-year AIIMS exam, I would actually not miss this opportunity to practice the AIIMS pattern before the real exam. And I would also, you know, even if I was not eligible for the mid-year exam, if I'm a November AIIMS candidate or if I'm a candidate in final year and I want to see how the AIIMS exam feels like, I would say this is a great opportunity. This is a free of cost paper. You can just download the eMedicos app, go to the courses section, click on this paper, click add to my course, and this paper gets added to you. And not only this, once you would have given the paper, on 21st will be the last day to submit this paper. We will take a day to analyze the result and we'll release the result on 23rd. And with the result, we will also release the video solutions of this paper. So that it gives you a unique opportunity. Even if you are not a DAMS student, you can actually, you know, listen to the video solutions on this paper and understand how to approach these AIIMS Central Institute level, the AIIMS level MCQs, and you get an idea on how the AIIMS PG entrance exam feels like and how teachers think on those questions and why they were kept in the paper. And why, you know, we are talking about AIIMS so much, because, you know, this is your dream institute, you can see there. And this is the dream institute for all medicos in India. They want to actually do a part of their education in AIIMS, either in undergraduation or post-graduation. AIIMS is an apex institute. So when you work in an institute like this, this is a tertiary institute and topmost level in the country, you are able to work with the best protocols, the best machines. You are able to learn from the best of the best mentors, and you are able to somehow, you know, gain that culture that makes the, you know, the AIIMS Institute. And even more important than doing an undergraduate from AIIMS, AIIMS post-graduation residency, because you're also working in a hospital, it has a lot of value to, you know, it. So it's a very prized dream, and that is where I believe. And you know, today we have AIIMS not only in Delhi, we have multiple AIIMS. So AIIMS exam is a very high value exam, because the number of PG seats has gone up, the institute is top of the notch, and you know, the value attached to doing a post graduation from AIIMS is immense. So you know, this is a worthy attempt. And already we started the AIIMS mock already today, and the students who appeared for it are loving it. You can see the number of 5-star reviews that they have given us so far. And you have, you know, tomorrow and 21st till 21st 4 p.m. you have time to submit this paper. We have kept the window flexible so that people who are working, who are doing on a duty, they can actually find their time to give the mock test. But I would again, as your elder brother, as your mentor, insist that you please give the paper. Every time you give an exam, you evolve, you get to know how to think, you get to understand yourself, you get to understand the pattern better, and there's no better opportunity than to give a mock test, which is mimicking the central exam itself. And at the end of this paper, we will create a rank list. This rank list would also have a leaderboard. In this leaderboard, we will display the top 100 candidates. And we will also display how many they attempted, how much questions they got right, how much they got wrong, how long did they take. And it is your chance to roar like a lion and roar like a tiger and be in the DAMS leaderboard. If you are there in the DAMS leaderboard, it will give you encouragement. It will tell you that, okay, in the next 15 days, when the real AIIMS exam happens, you're on the right track. Do not miss out on this opportunity to feel the way AIIMS exam feels on the eMedicos app. Be there tomorrow. I wish you all the best.